Step 5. Data collection. Data collection is the fifth step in a survey. It can be understood as the process of collecting the information from each unit of the study sample. The data can be collecting from the respondents using either a self-administered questionnaire, where the respondent completes the questionnaire without the assistance of an interviewer, or using an interviewer-assisted method, either through personal or telephone interviews. Some of the other commonly used data collection methods include direct observation, electronic data reporting, and the use of administrative data. Data collection can be paper-based or computer-assisted.